Join now supports MMS. This means that you can now send and receive images and have group conversations remotely through the Chrome extension, Android app, and Windows 10 app. Sending an image is as simple as attaching it or dropping it into a conversation. When you receive an image, you can also get a notification showing it right there. Join file uploads are now also much faster. Watch how fast this 5 MB photo shows up on the PC. Blink and you'll miss it. Finally, this new update now allows you to use the Join API to send pushes to devices by name. This is very handy to send pushes to custom groups, like in this example where I send a notification to all devices that have the word Nexus in their name. Come check out the new Join, now with MMS support.